Toby, you are the top winner in our showcase today. Gail, you are the runner-up. Each of you will have a fine showcase of prizes to bid on, and the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. However, you can win both showcases if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase. Now, Toby, I want you to take a look at showcase number one and then tell me whether you're going to bid on it or pass it over to Gail. Gail, Toby, this is showcase number one.
Your showcase begins with this charming dining room group. Virginia Colony by Bassett. Country-looking furniture is featured here with a charming oval table and four chairs, a lighted hutch with two glass shelves, a china vase, and a server, all with a pilgrim maple finish. And to delight any table, this dinnerware. Beautiful Severn dinnerware by Wilton Armitage, with the elegance of sterling, the practicality of stainless, the warmth of fine pewter. Use in the oven or on the burner, Wilton Armitage. And for under all this lovely furniture, there's 80 square yards of Galaxy carpet, 24 solid colors, long-wearing, easy to maintain, dense velvet Saxony construction, made of Trevira polyester, North Star, only from Galaxy. And for fine family entertainment, this new jukebox. The Prestige Jukebox, a magnificent phonograph, features waterproof cabinet, compact selector buttons, and multiple coin mechanism with infrared coin detector. The Prestige. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Now, I want to know, are you going to bid on this showcase or pass it to Gail?
Oh, gosh. Bid.
You're going to bid?
I'm going to bid.
Very well. What do you want to bid?
Okay.
Give me your bid,
Toby. Okay. I'm going to bid $6,700.
$6,700 is her bid on that showcase. Gail, the next one is yours. Look it over.
Your showcase features prizes discovered by our girls. And the story opens with our girls paying Johnny a visit. But before they can even sit down, Johnny grabs his best friend Diane and grumbles that he has very lousy reception on his old TV. Diane shakes her head and explains to John that it's not a TV. It's a new microwave oven. A Rover easy-touch microwave oven featuring computerized cooking with three memory levels lets you automatically program exactly the right temperature, power, and cooking time for any foods from Roper. Undaunted, our Johnny continues his whining, this time to Holly, complaining that his video game of Space Munchies is broken. Holly lets John know right away that it's not a game, it's a new aquarium. To beautify any room, a piece of living furniture, a fully accessorized home aquarium, complete with decorative cover and stand, educational enjoyment for the whole family. Well, finally, John points out to Jan that his old washer has no wash cycle. Everything he puts in it gets pressed. Well, Jan laughs and shows John that his old washer is really a brand new compactor. The neatest way yet to unclutter your kitchen, the KitchenAid trash compactor, the charcoal air filter from KitchenAid. Well, our three girls quickly put their heads together and decide to take John away. Staying at home hasn't helped him at all. What he needs is a Mediterranean cruise. A seven-day cruise of the Mediterranean will fly you and your companion from Los Angeles to Italy, where you'll board a beautiful cruise ship. You'll sail from Venice to Nice, France, and you'll call on ports in Dubrovnik, Corfu, Malta, Tunis, Costa Smeralda, and Portofino, all from The Price is Right. And this showcase compliments the three well-meaning models, and one slightly daft announcer can be yours if The Price is Right.
Gail, what do you think?
I have absolutely no idea.
You have absolutely no idea?
Help me.
I'm sorry, I cannot help you. But what is your estimate? Or what is your educated guess?
A very uneducated guess at 11.
11 what?
1,000.
11?
11.
Whatever, with the zeros on the end of it, you know?
Well, I know, but do you mean 1,100 or do you mean 11,000?
Oh, I'll go.
What?
I don't know. $11,000.
$11,000. $11,000 is her bid. We'll check the actual retail prices after we see this. Gail's bid is $11,000. Actual retail price, $7,834. You're over. Over we go to Toby. Her bid is $6,700. Actual retail price, $5,808. And you're over. I am sorry. It's a double over bid. Bob Barker saying goodbye, everybody.
Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.